This day in history, March 7th, 1987, 36 years ago today, Mike Tyson becomes the youngest WBA heavyweight champion at 20 years old. Amateur boxer Mike Tyson became the youngest heavyweight champion to acquire the WBA belt when he defeated James Smith in a 12-round decision. This was not his first title. On November 22nd, 1986, he became the youngest heavyweight champion with a second-round knockout of Trevor Burbick to claim the WBC, because there's more than one organization. He also defeated Tony Tucker in 1987, and he was unanimously recognized by all three sanctioning organizations, the WBC, WBA, and the IBF. He reigned as undisputed champion, heavyweight champion, from 1987 to 1990. Some other facts about Mike Tyson: he won gold medals in the 1981 and 1982 Junior Olympics. He made his professional debut as an 18-year-old, and in 1990, he was the highest-paid athlete in the world. Mike Tyson, iconic man. It seems he's gained a lot of, this is just my opinion now, I'm off the script. It seems he's gained a lot of wisdom after 40 years old. And I know he actually got in great shape, and he boxed Roy Jones Jr. a few years back. And it was pretty good. I watched it. I thought he looked really, really good. But just a fun fact, he idolized Muhammad Ali growing up. And that's not the fun fact. The fun fact is he was at the zoo one day, and he saw a gorilla picking on other gorillas, and he offered the zookeeper $10,000 to let him in there and beat up the bully gorilla. And the zookeeper said no, but Mike Tyson is a savage throwback to the time of savage warriors.